Hi friends, good morning. How are you? Okay, fine. Dear friends, today I teach class 3 subject EVS lesson facilities for our use. Facilities for our use. Students, we have identified the need of public facilities in our locality. We have identified the need of public facilities. Which are the public facilities in our locality? And you know which are the public facilities? Public facilities like school. School is a public facility. Street light. Street light used by all the people in the society. It is a public facility. Water tank. Water tank supplied to pure drinking water to the people. This is the public facilities. And road, all people walk to the road. Bus station, it is the one of the public facilities. Public facilities means all people use that. It is called public facilities. Like school, street lights, water tank, road, bus station. Next, post office, park, library, railway station. Public toilets, these are all called public facilities. People use the things, use these places, these are called public facilities. We have to protect them to the public facilities. Facilities for our use. Facilities for our use. Public facilities for use to the people. Dear friends, on one Sunday, the children were supposed to visit various places, their locality. In Thursday, students think that on that Sunday, we have visited various places means various public places we are visiting. All the children were happy, all of them came to the school very early. The bus arrived the next time. They went in a queue and sat in the bus. The bus started first stop at the library. Library. Students, come to this library. Now look in this picture in your textbooks. It is a picture of library. So many books are there. Some instructions given below. We have followed rules, we have followed to the library, we have visited to the library, we have followed some rules. First one, we keep silence reading the newspaper and textbook. We keep silence reading, don't sound in the library. Next, we do not litter. Next, we do not tear books and newspapers. We do not tear books and newspapers. We kept them back, remove the books. It is the rules followed to the library. Children read the boards carefully in the library, the instructions board. Children read carefully. They moved round the library silently. The children moved library. They took a few books and read them for some time. Story books, poems, story books. They kept them back in their places and came out of the library. They sat in the bus. Read the boards that are in the picture of the library. Why have been written? Have you seen the library in your locality? Have you seen the library in your locality or in your school? Yes, you have seen. Library. What rules have you followed there? Right here. Yes. What rules we have followed in the library? Yes. We keep the silence reading. We keep the silence reading. We do not litter the textbook and newspaper. We do not tear book and newspaper. Make it a habit to visit a library. Yes, friends. Make your habit. Whenever you free time, you go to with your parents to the library. Next, the students, the bus stopped at the bus station. Bus station like two types of bus stations. KSRTC bus stations. KSRTC. Government, Karnataka State Road Transport Corporation, Karnataka Rajya Raste Sarige Nigam, it is called government bus station and private bus station. In your book, it is a government bus station. Looking in your textbook, children got down the bus. They went round the bus station. Don't you know that we get diseases if we eat these open and cut fruits? Cover them with a lid. Someone has not closed the taps. Taps. It is running. I will close the taps. People put the waste outside the dustbin in the bus station. Let us keep the bus station to the children. How did children cooperate? How did children cooperate in the cleaning the bus station? Yes, the children closed the taps. Use of the dustbin. Advised the people not to eat open and cut fruits. They stopped the running taps. It is the children cooperate in cleaning the bus station. How is the bus station of your place? You see, how is the bus station of your place? It is very clean. Bus station of our place is very clean. People put the waste outside the dustbin. Bus station of my place is very clean. The children boarded the bus and alighted near the hospital. Hospital is the one of the public facilities. Government hospital is the one of the public facilities. Look in your textbook. This is your hospital. Keep it clean. Do not litter in the hospital premises. Do not spit. Use me. The children observed the different kinds of functions of the hospitals. The third standard students observed the different types of functions in the hospital. They got into the bus, appreciating the cleanliness in the hospital. This means health is well. Visit the hospital of your place. Is cleanliness maintained? They are observed. You have visited in your locality of government hospital. Write your observation in your textbook. Next, the bus stopped near the park. Park is the one of the public facilities and public facilities. Park. They play in the park. This is your park. Keep it is clean. Park is our public facilities. We have protect them. They play in the park in evening. The students are play in the park. They were tired. They sat in the bus and entered to the school. How is the park? You look in your textbook. You play in the park. It is like a park. Park is one of the public facilities. How is the park? But you have seen while writing two lines. Keep it clean. You play there some games. The park that I have seen, very beautiful. It is very cleanness. The next day, the teacher asked to the children a few questions about the outgoing street. We also participated in that outing. Didn't you? Answer the following questions. Write the names of places you have visited. The school, street light, water tank, bus station, hospital, park. And next, which place would you like most? Why? I like park because you play there. Next, library, hospital, bus station and park are the places of public facilities. Who use them? Public facilities, who use them? All public facilities used to the people. Used to the people. These are called public facilities. Who protect these public places? Know about and write it. Who protected? We have protected. People's protected. connect to the public facilities. Write the names and need of the public facilities that you see in the picture in the space given. What is the water tank? What are the uses of the water tank? Next, government primary school, which is the one of the public facilities. And next, and library, government hospital, and marketing, post office, park, railway station, street light, public toilets, and marketing, APMC marketing, and railway stations, these are called public facilities. And water tank, buildings, library. Make a list of public facilities in your locality. School is a public facility. Why? Because it is children are studying in the school. It is called public facilities. How do you, your friends, keep your school clean? How do you, your friends, keep clean? By putting waste outside the dustbin in every day. Okay? Are you understand, yes, friends? I give the some question and answer in your WhatsApp group today evening. Write it. Okay?